everyone, and welcome to Coronado Springs Resort here at Walt Disney World. Today we are in the Casitas. We are in Casitas 2, and this is our room here. So we have two double beds, look to be queen size beds. We have a sitting chair. Everything at this resort has a little bit of a Spanish Mexican flair, which I absolutely love Spain. So this theming is wonderful here. It's very classy. It seems to be recently renovated. We have a little desk space over here with two chargers and two USB ports. We also have Hey Disney. Three drawers down below. And our cooler, beverage cooler over here. We also have a Keurig stocked with some Joffrey's coffee and an ice bucket up top. And this right here is the closet with a steam iron, a ironing board, and an extra pillow and extra blanket. Over here is our full-length mirror, and we have a second full-length mirror on the door that connects to the other bedroom over there. Over by the beds, it has really nice lighting above the beds. Again, some Mexican-inspired artwork above the headboards. Some additional storage. The beds are set nice and high, so there's definitely enough space under there that you can store your suitcases or a stroller if you decide to fold it up every evening. And then heading into the bathroom, it does have some barn doors, which are really nice. Good quality, nice thick doors. And then coming into the bathroom is done really, really nicely. It has two double sinks. A nice large well-lit mirror, and the shower. It has a shower, so not a tub shower combo. That's something to keep in mind if you're traveling with little ones or an infant. There is no tub. Heading out back into the bedroom this way. It's definitely a good size room. This is big enough for a family of four. This type of room does accommodate a family of four plus a baby if they're under the age of 3 years old and they can be accommodated in a crib or a pack and play. But technically it does accommodate just four people in this room. If you're interested in booking Coronado Springs or any resort here on Disney property, please reach out to us at Paul and Ashley Magic Vacation Planners on Facebook. Thank you. Thanks for watching and safe travels.